Think back to your worst nightmare. The feeling of dark isolation and helplessness. The feeling that an evil force controlled your destiny. Perhaps we can compare these emotions with the terror that enclosed the people of Kenai. Their peace had been shattered by the domination of an evil demon named Demonicus. His long arms of decimation swept over the lands and burned all life.
Hey, Adolf!
Smell that fresh sea breeze? The ship is in top shape. We're ready to shove off.
Such a good harvest of Moruga nuts for many years.
Yes, this is a great harvest. Huh? Who's making that racket? Oh, it's Van. Sounds like he must be off to play somewhere again. Van!
Laura! Laura, what are you doing here?
Stop fooling around and give us some help.
Sorry, no can do, because eating only grain won't give us any strength, silly. You know what? I'll go make a good catch with my trusty spear. You can count on me.
You silly barbarian.
This place sure brings back a lot of memories.
Look, it's finished.
Oh, Van,
This will keep us together forever, right?
Yeah, Laura. I'll protect you as long as I live. You can count on me.
Really? Promise me.